Hello everyone, I'm Flying Dutchy and welcome to the next part in the World Conquest as Spain and the Achievement Run in EU4 patch 1.12. So the pop-up is going away. We did not lose any stability, so there was no reason for us to click on any buttons. Oh, we have rebels in Malacca. Damn it. I don't have any armies here. Problem? Yes, we have a problem. Okay. I will finish this war and then take the army back. But before that, I cannot do anything, I think. Yeah, we are trying to get Utrecht out of the war as well. We are sieging every province and we should take care of... Oh! They are attacking me now. Never mind, let them take Neumark back. That's not that bad. Oh! Now they are going to Greifswald. Oh, Austria, why did you leave the siege? What happened? Oh yeah, of course, when Austria moved away, all the other sieges were gone as well. Oh, the stupid AI. So stupid all the time. Well, then I'm going to siege Berlin. We should take care of this fort here. Let's kill it. And we can repay our loan. Because we had this event. The general died. Yeah, that's not very problematic. No. Lose ducats and power or gain prestige. Well, I will not lose the power, that's bullshit. That is really bullshit. Yeah, we have all the colonies here. Which we will take in the peace deal as well, of course. We cannot allow other nations to colonize. And let's claim some more of the Livonian Order. Could take some more forts. And stack wipe this army. Oh, he escaped. Och, Wallachia is invading Akershus. Of course, that happens all the time. Well, go there. So stupid. Wallachia invading Norway. Come on. It's not even normal anymore. Oh, Flanders, you are taking all the forts and then I cannot peace out. You are so, so annoying. Yeah, you have to give loan back to me. Because it's in the Empire. So we have to declare on Flanders at some point as well. Well, I'm going to play this guy myself. I'll check back on Wednesday. The Incans better be dead by then. Well, I don't know if they are dead, but they are weakened then as well. So yeah, hopefully see you on Wednesday at the same time. And good luck with your game. And that's a stack wipe, yes. A most deadly lake. Just go around and lower your speed. I don't take any risk. Why should I? Let's take the level 3 guy. I need the points. I could also take the diplomatic reputation guy, but then the annexation is going too fast. So I won't do that. And our conquistador died, and that is some bad news, because then we cannot hunt for the seven cities anymore. But now we can. He is almost completed with his search for El Dorado. I think here is some more. It could also be Wasteland, I don't know actually. This one, maybe here a bit. And then we discovered everything. At least we are taking almost all of their forts here. If we take all of this, there will be so many revolts when I do this. But I think I will. I will take all their coastal provinces. Yeah, I'm going to take all their coastal provinces and in the next wars we will take the rest of it. Not that much, because... And on the other hand, we can take everything and just rebel stomp the rebels that will spawn there. Hard decision. I don't know yet what I'm going to do. What should I do? Should I take all of the Incas or just the coast? I also need to get some lands from the Netherlands, so I cannot get over 100 overextension. I don't like that. So tell me, what should I do? Very soon we can peace out some countries. Like the Netherlands. Hey Avitox, welcome. How are you today? Oh, you just woke up. Where did you live? In the Americas or something? Or did you live in Europe? Because in Europe it's almost 11 p.m. So I think you live in... Well, I don't know actually. Or did you have a night shift or work or... I know you have to become Catholic. Oh yeah, you live in Denmark, like Marley. I don't know, is Marley still here? No. She lives in Aalborg. But you just wake up at this time? What did you do? How is it going with the incas here? All right, actually. No, I have just been very sleepy the past few days. Oh. Yeah, I have these days as well. Then I go sleep after dinner or something, and then I wake up at 10 or 11. So I know exactly how it goes. Do you like my new microphone, by the way? It has some better quality. Utrecht. We are going to peace you out as well. Oh, the diplo points. No, I'm not going to do that. Oh, Flanders, you are so annoying. I cannot peace out my own country now. I need to peace out with the Netherlands, but I need more war score. And the only way to get the war score is taking Holland and Zeeland. But I cannot, they are occupied by Flanders. What game is this? It looks nice. Yeah, this is Europa Universalis 4. And in this game you play a nation from 1444 until 1821. And every day is a thick in the game. As you can see, it's a real-time game. And you can pause it anytime. It's world conquering and ruling your nation. It's one of my favorite strategic games ever, I think. And I make some let's plays of this game for YouTube. It's a very hard game to understand at the start. So it should be very hard to understand when I'm playing this, because I'm going very fast. Our colony is ready here. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 provinces in the colonial region. So next month we should get another merchant. Let's have a look if this is happening. 1st of March. Yeah, there we go. We have one available merchant, so we can steer trade. Let's go to the trade map mode. So we make 81 gold in Genoa, and the more trade we are steering to our home node, which is this one, the more bonus we get to the modifiers, like this one. We have a plus 151%. And this will become 161. But then we need to transfer trade from somewhere. Let's have a look where we should do this. I don't have any power in the Constantinople trade node, so I will not do that one. I'm thinking about Zanzibar or Ethiopia, actually. Yeah, but there's not that much trade here. Let's do this one. And I will transfer it downwards. Oh, I can still add this one to the trading company. Let's do it. And this one as well. So now everything is added to the trading company. Convert the heretics. Yes, I am trying. I'm trying to. It's very hard. I can ask them to become Catholic. But they are just a bit too big to do it. And when I click this button, I will get a minus penalty with everyone in the HRE. As you can see. Oh, no, it's not there anymore. Oh, here it is. In Cleves, you see the enforced religious unity, minus 53. So we have to watch out. Scooby snakes. Got glory and gold. We are going for it. Oh, yes, we are. I know, we can piece you out, I think. You become Catholic, and you give me war reparations and annulment treaties. Alright. And this means we have another Catholic prince. So we are getting close to passing reforms. No, it is holy. It's the one of the holiest places on earth. We are trading in wool, some ship cost modifier. Yeah, I don't need that, but it's alright to have it. I will gain the diplo power. We almost don't make any diplo power. Flanders, peace out, please. Come on. It's neither holy nor German. Yep. I already have that achievement as well, actually. It's an Steam achievement. And I have it. There's a stupid mosquito here in my room. Let's take it down. Come on, go sit on my table. Come on. Oh, now it's flying away. Oh yeah, of course, we have still this colonist. I forgot about the colonist I have. I was busy with colonizing Australia, so let's continue that one. Okay, we killed their army once again. And I think we should peace out very soon. So what should I do? Take the coast or take everything? At least as much as I can. What should I take? I cannot take that much. I need to have some overextension space from the Netherlands, so I cannot take that many. That's true. Let's do something like this. Yeah, I'm going to peace out like this. This is more than enough. We will get some big rebellions here. Get the Philippines, they love Spain. I already have most of the Philippines. I will show you very soon. Okay, kaboom. Kaboom, kablats. Should we core it right away? No, we only have to core 4 provinces, of course. Like this, and then the colonial nation will spawn and they have to core the rest. Take all and make a core only on 5. Yeah, then it become a colonial territory. Yep, that's true. But I didn't take anything, because very soon I will peace out with the Netherlands. And I have to take this one as well. And some colonies. And yeah, the Incas are just for the taking, so we don't need to rush it. I think we took a fair amount of land there. Are we still getting elected? Yes. And I will show the Philippines. Well, I only have this, but these are the most important provinces here. Like Manila. Flanders, could you please peace out? Please? I'm really going to wait until they peace out. They have 47 war score. What program do you use? Do you mean my mods? Six, seven. So we need 3 more. Let's finish this row here. Do you need my mods? I have a better border mod. So we have these borders. And I have the graphical improvement mod. The one which is armament compatible. And I like that one very much. Look at the sea, it's more detailed. I really like this mod. Also bigger production interface, bigger diplomatic interface. Better Terra Incognita. All these little ones. But they are very handy. I'm going to take this one. Yes of separatism, minus 10. Very nice. I love kitty play games. Oh yeah, Kitty. I know Kitty as well. But I think you know the same Kitty as I'm thinking about. She's very popular on Twitch, right? And yes, I'm Dutch. That's true. Okay, we are making some money again. Do we still have these loans or not? No, we don't have any loans. Great. I always take the mercantilism. So, yeah, maybe Wallachia want to peace out now? No, of course not. So we have to wait until Flanders is peacing out with the Netherlands here. We cannot get peace with the Netherlands for what we want. We have to peace out first. Which games do I play? I play this game and I play Trackmania. I'm a very good Trackmania stadium player. I play it in the Electronic Sports League. And those two games I play the most. Sometimes I play a bit of World of Warships. And really sometimes I play games like Counter-Strike, but actually I don't like Counter-Strike. I'm more in these games. But yeah. Europa Universalis and Trackmania are my favorite games. And when Hearts of Iron 4 comes out, I will go no live that one as well. we could take the culture threshold. I don't know actually. Do we get some more accepted cultures when we do that? No, they are all too low, I think. Well, yeah, they are. They need to be at 10% to get accepted after the policy. I mean, after the idea. So when I take the accepted culture minus 50%, there is no other culture getting accepted. If you like World of Warships and Europa Universalis, you should try Silent Hunter. It's a submarine simulation. Oh, that sounds really nice, actually. Okay, I will. I might check that one out then. Silent Hunter. Yeah, Victoria 2. I never played Victoria 2, but when I watched the videos of Shenrer, then I think it's a nice game, actually. Also, Hearts of Iron 3. I never played myself. I only watched it, and I think it's a very nice game to play. I should really start playing that for once. Okay, wait a minute. Do we have a policy to get an accepted culture threshold down? No. Oh, but we have a settler increase, of course. Nah, I won't spend the points on it. For now, maybe later. I need the points to core and annex, that's the most important. And, as you can see, Wales is almost integrated. Finally. And after Wales is integrated, we start with Tlemcen. So we need to improve relations with them as soon as we can. Yeah, it's too short indeed. And I think Hearts of Iron 3 is also a bit too short. It's yeah, I don't know actually if it's too short. It's a very short time period, but also you can do everything in that time period as well. Come on, whales, integrate. You can do it. When we integrated whales, I have to end this episode. I'm having a way too long episode now. It's over 30 minutes. But let's integrate whales and then we call it. There we go. Whales is ours. Look at this, the Spanish Great Isles. I really love this site. Okay, I'm going to end this episode. Thank you for watching, guys. Give me your like and subscribe. And in the next part, hopefully Flanders peace out with the Netherlands. And then we can finally peace out ourselves. So, see you in the next part. Bye-bye.